I hope so. I mean, Chelsea, she's great. I feel like, as I said, I think she gives a fresh new air to a Miss Philippines, and she's so young, and I feel like, yeah, I would really be excited to see how she transforms on stage, because I feel like she's that type of girl. When you meet her in person, she's very sweet, very like kind of demure, very sweet. But then on stage, she unlocks a different part of herself. Performer talaga siya, so very excited ako to see how that comes alive on the Mexico stage.
Na-monitor mo yung journey niya?
A little bit, oo. Kasi close friends din ako sa designer niya, kay Manny Halasan.
Okay.
Yeah, so I wasn't able to have a sit down with her, although I reached out multiple times, but feeling ko napaka-busy siya.
Oh, wow.
So I also understand the schedule that comes along with being a representative. So I understand that now she's in the U.S. and I'm wishing her the best. At least she's able to adjust to the time zone. Sana able to rest so that she can give it her all come day one of Miss Universe. Yes, I'm very, very, very grateful to be invited back for the third year. That's a really big thing for me because in a way, it really gives me confidence about my hosting on an international level. Mm-hmm. And I really do enjoy it talaga. There's a certain level of spontaneity in an event such as Miss Universe. Of course, everything's happening blow by blow. Like, hindi mo alam, like, sino papapasok, or like, what's gonna happen next. Syempre, kapag different hosting countries din, the first 2 years, one was in El Salvador, the next one was in New Orleans, and now it's in Mexico. I know, it's crazy. So, every different country gives a different energy and a different audience. And I love being a part of that because, again, it gives me that well-rounded perspective. Like, I was a girl up there on that stage, I know how they're feeling, but to be within the crowd and to feel the energy, it's electric. It's really the love of pageantry that is really ignited all over it.
Still with Zuri?
I'm not sure, actually. Okay. I'm hoping. I really love our tandem. I enjoy working with her so much. She's great. So I hope to see her there.